I've been working on my modeling skills and wanted to make my own subwoofer that wasn't in a box, so here it is. I designed it to be a lot bigger than how I printed it the first time. I just wanted to make sure everything came out right, and I'm gonna make a larger version now.